found me a reason to check me tomorrow. See if I'm leaking. Push and push and push till it hurts. Devils on roller skates down at the roller rink, picking up chicks for me. Ones that push and push and push till it hurts. Push and push till it hurts. For the living, check me tomorrow. We'll see if I'm fucking around. Push and push and push till it hurts. Did it on Ritalin. Got me some good grades. Now work me the night shift where I pull and pull and pull till it hurts. Pull and till it hurts. Dirty enough, I got the love, and it's so bad, it's so bad. Dirty enough, I got the love, and it's so bad, it's so bad. Well, hello, time bomb, I'm ready to go on. Hello, time bomb, I'm ready to go on.
What's with that lyric? That Sugar Smacks lyric is so lame. You know, you look back after 10 years and you go, what the fuck was I thinking? I gotta say that one of the shitty things about being a musician or an artist in general is, while it might seem envious to some, you have a permanent record of your own idiocy. And hundreds of thousands of other people have it too. Well, that doesn't make it any better, dear. It makes it much worse. But I have no clue where I was going with that. I was going nowhere. Well, I was heading to a well-known destination, my friend, nowhere.